My name is Nikolai Badenov. The day after the Germans attacked the Soviet Union, I left my wife and newborn son in the care of my parents and joined the Red Army. Having been a mechanic in Leningrad for years, it was no surprise I was assigned to the 24th Tank Corps. I live for the day we grind Berlin beneath our tracks. Perhaps it's this aggressiveness that won me my own tank crew and assignment in Stalingrad. While my crew and I are like family, there's another comrade who I'll be tied to forever. Her name is Tanya Pavlovna, and she saved our skins as we escaped in the last surviving T-34 after an assault on an old factory near Volgograd. But our tank soon had engine trouble, and the smoke plume was giving away our position. So we found what looked to be a safe place to make repairs.
Engine trouble?
Danya, you and Alexander find some high ground and watch for the enemy.
We'll do what we can, Nikolai.
And Fyodor, let's get that tank fixed now.
Yes, sir.
German bombers! Incoming! Everyone down!
Thank you.
Ah, Lieutenant, follow me. Watch.
Sorry.
General Belov, sir. Tank Commander Lieutenant Nikolai Bedenov,
we'll see you.
Lieutenant, the situation is grave. We've been holding back the German advance with the Katyusha rockets. However, our forward observer's radio stopped working, and we are no longer receiving firing coordinates. Their last report said the fascists were massing armor and preparing to overrun this headquarters. The observers are in the train station tower on the other side of Red Square. Take a replacement radio and get it over to that tower before the Germans make their next move. Dismissed.
Set him down here.
Hey, Lieutenant, look who we found.
Glad to see you made it, Nicholas. That tank destroyer nearly buried that alive.
You better go, Lieutenant.
The tank is ready! Let's go!
Good luck, comrade.
We'll be right back.
this the new radio? Good. The observers are in the tower, but this place is crawling with Germans. We'll have to fight our way through, room by room. On your signal.
Lieutenant, help yourself to whatever you need. The roof. You'll find the observation post on the other side. Good luck.
Coordinates now. New target, 5 point Bravo. Angle 78 degrees, range 100 meters. Confirm, over.
Confirm. Range 100 meters.
Yes! Take that! Direct hit! That armored column is a junkyard now! Thank you, Lieutenant. This has been one hell of a day.